Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Velocigear and let's talk about news here. At the first place, we have a very good news for all the BMW enthusiasts out there. The BMW M760 Li has finally been unveiled, and wait a second, it's not a proper M car, it's the closest thing you can ever get to an M7. It has a 6.6 litre twin turbocharged V12 which has made it to an 8-speed M-tuned gearbox, which is enough to exit the car from 0 to 100 in 3.9 seconds. The car has a max speed of 250 km per hour. BMW have also reported that there's a 7.5% increase in the growth. Coming up next is a Ferrari GTC 4 Lusso. The 4 in the name stands for the 4-wheel drive. It is a proper replacement for the old Ferrari FF. FF looked boring though. Under the bonnet is a V12 engine which gets a standard 4-wheel steering and a standard 4-wheel drive. And this is for the Ferrari fans who want to use their car as much as possible rather than storing it in their garage. I think the new headlamps and the twin taillights which were previously seen in the 456 GT make the car look a bit different. It looks kind of more interesting than the Ferrari FF. Next is a very sad news for all the Delhi people. The odd even rule is going to come back again. After many discussions, Arvind Kejriwal has announced that the rule is going to come back again this April. According to me, people will finally get adapted to it by buying two vehicles, one odd registered and one even registered. Coming up next is that Formula E is going to finally take place in India. The talks are going on between FIA and the Indian government at the moment. Let's hope for the best. So ladies and gentlemen, this is a spot of the week. This was spotted by N. Karthik. This is a picture of a black Huracan at night. This is the Velocigear Guess the Car of the Day. Whoever guesses it right will get a shout out. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys like the video. Hit the subscribe and the like button below. Bye-bye.